Let us go now, you and I. When the evening is spread out against the sky, the patient clouds move from the mountains to the sea. So we followed a street like
that
a knife.
That is not what I meant.
Between uneven
walls,
the overwhelming question calls.
That is not what I meant at all.
In the soft October night,
as we fight
beneath the terrace, home from Paris, feeling winter start to fall.
That is not what I meant at all. There will be time to prepare a face to meet the faces you meet everywhere. There will be time for
I have heard the voices with a dying fall. I have seen the mornings, evenings, afternoons. I have measured out my life in coffee spoons among the marmalade and tea, among some talk of you and me, between the porcelain and the platter, at the crisis of the matter.
Oh no,
she said,
that is not what I meant.
And I begin my final descent. The scuttling of a pair of ragged claws along the floors of silent seas. The eternal footman reaches for my coat, disguising laughter for a sneeze. The voices of the angels of the deep will shed some tears upon the sea. As if a magic lantern cast my nerves in jangled patterns on the screen. I say that I am Lazarus, come back from the dead, come back to answer all. Certain of the writing on the wall. I grow old. I grow old. I shall wear the bottoms of my trousers roll. Shall I part my hair behind? I dare to eat a peach. I shall wear white flannel trousers and shall walk upon the beach. I have heard the mermaids singing, each to each. I do not think that they will sing.
Softly down till voices.